Lady Antebellum
joins us for the CMA nominations. How about busted? Right. How about busted? Man, with three people, there's always somebody.
The CMAs have been really special for us and really a big honor for
you. Well, we saw you guys at the Louisville Palace in October with David Nail, which was a fantastic show. Unbelievable. When you come back, I know you're just here. We're great for you.
I don't know.
In the next year, we're still kind of in the process of talking with our management and our booking agency and everything to kind of figure out what next year's going to look like. But we love Louisville, and it's right up the road from home.
Welcome anytime.
Thank you very much.
As far as the CMA Awards, of course,
the
entertainer of the year. Who doesn't
dream of
winning entertainer of the year?
Is that
the one? You can only win one.
No, you know what? I don't sound cliche, but we don't feel like we deserve it, so we really don't want to win that. I don't want people to think we deserve it because we don't. We have to get started with the editor. We'd love to take the album of the year. That would be the fun. But it's just about outside we get to perform. You know, have some drinks, have a good time, see old friends.
Much luck. Lots of people want to talk to you.
Thank you so much.
Thank you very much. Thanks so much. Lady Antebellum, on-star CMA Awards.